Our leader is way out in front in this final round. Opting for the 6-iron.
Ooh.